the 2nd Infantry Division Medal of Honor recipient. On February 14, 1951, during the Korean War, Sergeant First Class William S. Sitman encountered enemy fire near Chipyongni. When an enemy grenade knocked out his machine gun, his squad immediately emplaced a machine gun and Sitman remained to provide security. Suddenly, the enemy lobbed a grenade into the position. Sitman selflessly threw himself on it, absorbing the full explosion. For his extraordinary heroism, Sitman was awarded the Medal of Honor.